Good morning, dear children. Today in maths we are going to start our new chapter, chapter 5, patterns. Every day we see many such patterns around us. Like this is a patterns. These flowers are arranged in a sequence line. Next, this grill. We see many such patterns around us on tiles, clothes, and the trees. If any numbers, shapes, letters, or figures are repeated in a definite sequence, then it is called a pattern. Patterns can have with any figures, shapes, letters, and numbers. In this example, a tree comes first, then a flower, a tree, a flower, a tree, then a flower. So this sequence form a pattern. Next example is, a triangle comes first, then a circle, a triangle, a circle, a triangle, and a circle. So even this sequence is form a pattern. Next example is T, inverted T, then T, inverted T, T, and inverted T. Next, 2, reverse 2, 2, reverse 2, 2, reverse 2. These are the examples of patterns.